Hi, it's Damien, and we're continuing to learn how to count salsa. Today we're going to listen to Sin Salsa No Hay Paraíso, if that's how you pronounce it, by El Gran Combo de Puerto Rico. Very classic band, lots of good salsa songs. This is one of my favorites, great energy, so let's get right to it. Go for it. Okay, I love the bass line on this, right? This song's not too fast, and it's got this. Oh, sorry. It's got a lot of the core beats through it. So, how's your counting? You're getting pretty good by now, I bet. Our shoulders to count the core beats. Get a little stretch. Let's go ahead and do that salsa count where we don't count every beat. And we'll go. So again, all the beats are there. But we're just counting, we're just moving on 1, 2, 3. I mean, we're still moving, but it's not a different movement, it's that slow movement. So it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Might also just think right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Again, go to a real dance instructor for dance instruction. I'm a student, just like you are. Just recently learned to count. I'm still learning to dance, so I'm not pretending to be an instructor. So, just trying to help as much as I can with getting your counting together. Are you still counting? Getting your counting together, and just the first few things towards starting to step salsa. So, pick out those core beats. And then make sure you can count the whole, count everything through the core beats. So don't just let them pull you off. It can be easy to, oh, I'll just step to these. You can do that, but depending, you may also need to step in between. Many ways to count. Do the ones you like, but do the other ones too. Ultimately, it's just going to be in your head. So, okay, so that was Sin Salsa No Hay Paraíso. Wish I could pronounce it. The only Spanish I've learned is basically through bachata lyrics, which is not how I would suggest that you learn Spanish, though it can be entertaining if you're among friends. So anyway, I hope you're succeeding in counting. We just have a couple more videos, and then, then it's all you. So good luck. Bye.